Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Creative Process. In this video, we'll look at how you can add Wix Pro Gallery to your Wix website. It's another feature of Wix. So let's look at how you can do that. So let's get back to editor mode. Now, let's add an image gallery over this region. We're going to use the Wix Pro Gallery option. So go to Add Apps, and here, look up for Wix Pro Gallery. Then click on it. If this app is not installed in your Wix website, you'll get an install option here. Just click on that and it will be installed. I have already installed it, so I'll just click on this, add to site, and it will automatically add it to my website. Let's reduce the size a little bit. So click on the stretch and add some margin on both sides. So here is our image gallery. It contains the default images. Now, if you want to add your own images, click on Manage Media. And here, you got all these images. Just select them all and delete it out. Now, our library is empty. Next, to add the image, click on Add Media, Images. You can even add videos. Here are some of the uploaded images. You can also do that by clicking on Upload Image. Choose the destination, select all the images you want to upload, just click and drag and click on Choose option. It will upload all the images. But for now, let's not upload an image and I will use the free images from Wix. So to add the images to the library, just click on it and it will be automatically selected. Select all the images you want to place in the gallery. I'll choose darker ones so that you can get a nice look. After selecting all the images, just click on Add to Page and it will be added in the gallery. In the same way, you can add videos and text to your website. To do that, go to Add Media and under Media, you'll find these two options, videos and text. Under videos, you can either upload it from your PC. You can add a link from YouTube or Vimeo as well. So to upload a video from your PC, just click on Upload Videos and this will open up this window. Here, click on Upload Videos and here choose the proper destination, select the video and click on Choose and it will be uploaded. For now, I'll be using some Wix library videos. So let's select the video. You can select multiple number of videos and then add to page and this will be added in your library. Let's select this video and place it around here. In the same way, let's see how you can add videos from YouTube. So I'll go to YouTube option and over here, just copy the link of the video and paste it over here. And after that, update a gallery that will attach the video over here. In the same way, you will do the same process for the Vimeo. Just place the link over here and it will be updated in the library. Next, will add text. So I'll go to Add Media and click on text. This will open up this panel. Here, you can type out your text. Let's select the text and let's give it a color. So I'll go to color option over here. Click on that and here choose a proper color. Let's choose black color for this and then. Now let's look at all the features under text editor. So first is you can choose a font style. So you got a list of font style from here. You can increase or decrease the font size as well. Now you can even add highlight to your text. So just click on that, choose the color from here and it will add highlight to your text. You can even add different color. You can just customize the color over here and add it and you can apply it to that. Now, the last option is remove formatting. That means you can remove all the features you have applied to your text. For example, if you have done some mistake and you want to start it from scratch, you can just click on it and you can begin it from scratch. Next, we got layout option. Under layout, you got four options. First is square, where you got a square box. Second is horizontal. Third is vertical. And the last is custom. So you can customize the size of your box here. So if you want to increase the height, just increase the ratio like this. Next, you got fill, color and opacity. Here, you can give fill color. For example, on the background, you want to give some color. So just give blue color and increase the opacity and it will fill up the space. So you can give different color tones to this. And you can give a light shade or remove it totally. So for now, I'll remove it 0 because I don't want any background color. After that, you got box padding. This will decide the space for the text. For example, if you increase the padding, it will reduce the area and you got very less area for the text. And if I reduce it, the whole box is available for text area. So let's set it around 20 or 30 because this is giving a nice look to your text. After that, lastly, you got the vertical alignment option where you can align it to top, you can align it to center or bottom. So let's keep it to center alignment and then click on add gallery. This will add a text to your library. Now let's place this text around here. Let's see. Okay. And you can see the preview over here. And after that, let's click on done. So here we go. We have added nice images, video, and a text to our image gallery. In the next video, we'll look at how you can change the layout of your Wix Pro gallery. Thank you.